What's up, guys? It's Friday here on Transtastic, and this week our topic is hashtag feminism. First things first, let's define the word feminism. Now, I went on Google and then went to Merriam-Webster. I got quite a few definitions, actually. The first one is the belief that men and women should have equal rights and opportunities. Second one is organized activity in support of women's rights and interests. Third one is the theory of the political, economic, and social equality of the sexes. Now, I kind of like the third one the best, the theory of the political, economic, and social equality of the sexes, though I would change sexes to genders. Now, do I identify as a feminist? Yes, absolutely. I believe in equal rights for everyone, all minorities, everybody. I don't think there should be one group of people better off in life because of society. I believe everyone should have equal opportunities. I think we should all believe in what feminism believes in, which is just equality. I'm not saying that we should all just merge into one group and there not be any sort of subgroups, because I do think there is importance to having different groups. It shows diversity, it shows differences, which I don't know, I feel like it's a little bit important, but I don't think there should be a hierarchy between these groups, which there is now, and which is why I identify as a feminist. I'm not saying men suck. I'm not saying that. I think that we just need to get everyone else on the world on the same playing field as white men. Cis, straight, white men. We're all on different fields, and feminism is just trying to get everyone on the same field. You know, we're on different teams, but we're playing the same game, same level. Equality. It should be inherent in everybody to believe those things and to desire those things. Considering from a very young age, we learn that if somebody steals your cookie, that's not fair and we should try and get it back, or we deserve another one. Yet, it doesn't apply to the rest of the world. I don't know how to describe it. I'm just like, I'm pro-feminism. I am a feminist. And I think it's important that we teach feminism to kids and other people and show them that we're not these stereotypes. We're not man-hating women, lesbian people. We're everybody. And we can be anybody. We just want equality everywhere. Right now, we need to get everybody to understand what exactly feminism is and try and get people on board with that. And once people are on board with that, then we can start making some big progress. But until then, you know, baby steps. But yeah, feminism. That's all I have to say. So I'll see you guys next week. Bye.